all started because she used to sit in back of me and bark and bark and bark and bark and bark and bark. And I used to turn around and take her muzzle and say, we're not going to do that. Be quiet. And she finally figured out that it took so much longer for me to correct her all this time. So she learned not to bark, but in frustration, she started doing this.